and begin. Feeling anything, Kim? Back starting to get to you a little?
A little bit.
A little bit? Mm-hmm. All right. Well, we're 10 minutes in, so I figure it'll go several hours. How about you?
I love doing this. I do this at home.
So you like that little tingly sort of thing?
It's
starts
great.
Going numb?
You don't get this enough in life, I find.
Okay. All right. I'll see you guys in a little bit. Kelly, benches. You can sit and relax.
Can you see any buckets wavering at all?
None. The buckets are solid.
So how are things over there?
You know, they gave us a lot of information, like when you...
Obviously. I couldn't believe that.
No, I know. But I mean, we did by far the right thing.
Mm-hmm. You know, obviously. I'm glad he's gone. I'm ecstatic. I was so happy.
Yeah, I mean,
Frank seems kind of like a jackass, but the kids here really don't want Frank on the jury. Well, Frank hates women and doesn't want a woman to win, by the way, so I don't think we want him on the jury.
Okay.
Oh, screw it.
Woo! How's that feel, B?
Oh, well, I can't feel one whole side of my body, but that's cool.
Look at Frank looking at his. I can't believe this bucket isn't that more sensitive.
Come on, Frank. Dump it.
Frank and Ethan seems their arms seem to be really tired, and like Frank just moving all over the place. And here it goes. Yeah. Oh, good job, Frank.
Good job, Frank.
Good job. Way to tough it out.
Ethan's starting to hurt. He's showing pain
Clarence
too much.
Clarence is close. He's close.
The sun will come out tomorrow. Bet your bottom dollar that tomorrow.
What's she singing?
She's singing Tomorrow.
From Annie?
Uh-huh.
Tomorrow, I love you.
So talented!
Well, guys, it wouldn't be Survivor without...
Oh, hell no. Come on, man.
A little temptation.
Fresh off the grill.
All-American cheeseburger. Got onion, mayonnaise, tomato, mustard, ketchup, lettuce, cheese, and a lot of beef.
Oh my God.
Yeah. Somebody's gone.
Ethan's gone.
No. Lex, done. Lex.
It's a pretty simple deal. If immunity's not that important, you feel safe, come on down, have yourself a meal.
Look at them all looking.
Take it, Lex.
This will appeal to Clarence.
I don't blame him.
Clarence? That reminds you of home, come on. Come on. That's a burger.
Bring it over here. Let me test it.
Don't do a Clarence hang tough.
Nobody interested?
We're interested.
All right.